Continúa Julián Fernet de la Universidad Juan N. Corpas, interpreta de Sergei Lapunov, compositor ruso, la sonata para piano.
Oh, by the way, can you tell them what are you going to play?
Sonata en fa menor de Sergei Lapunov. ¿Cómo? Sonata en fa menor de Sergei Lapunov. Es un compositor muy poco conocido porque fue contemporáneo con Rachmaninoff, con Prokofiev y con todos los grandes rusos de esa época.
Sergei Lapunov, alumno de un alumno de Franz Liszt, famoso en la historia de la música por sus estudios trascendentales. Su música no se conoce mucho. Su hermano Lyapunov, un gran matemático, opacó la fama del compositor.
Está muy individualizada la obra como tal. O sea, se puede percibir lo que es el romanticismo ruso, pero con un lenguaje muy listiano, muy chopiniano también. O sea, es una especie de obra ecléctica dentro del estilo romántico. Espero que les guste a todos.
Bravo.
Thank you.
Thank you. So, beautiful. Beautiful.
Sonata de Sergei Lyapunov, compositor.
Beautiful choice. This is really fantastic piece. You have this wonderful beauty, but one thing you need to prove is your legato on the keys. So let's start with those very, you have a very beautiful feelings, but you need to deliver, you know, from your hand.
Bellísima música y tiene grandes ideas.
Can you play maybe from, yeah, from here. You need to really think ahead of breathing, not each note. Okay, so play, don't play.
No hay que tocar siguiendo cada compás. Hay que pensar como una gran
frase. And then you need to learn how to breathe. You know, take a breath. And so let's go from here. Try to have a slightly more air into music, and also try to have a little bit different color.
You know? Hay que darle diferentes colores
from
a la
here,
música,
yeah.
Darle
and
un
take
poco
a breath
de,
here.
De aire y hacerla sonar cantable con una voz.
And then take from here. Okay, so that's the free thing. Can you take a breath? Tiny from there. Do you have a pen? Pencil. No. This is a little brief. Yes. Yes.
Está marcando en la partitura los puntos para respirar, como si se tratara de la voz humana.
Don't play the same, okay? So this one. Okay, this is different. Can you play slightly deeper sound? And then you can be more rubato. You don't need to play. See? Okay. play, so don't play. More fantasy sound, okay?
Deeper.
Can you play like just quarter with the left pedal. Here we go.
Mucho cuidado con el uso del pedal.
The second one, you know, don't play. It's a little bit more going up the sound. Now, yes, so now it's now too many stops, you know, just big freeze, okay? Free spirit.
Muchas pausas. Más unión de los fragmentos musicales.
You know, go with the flow. That's good. So see. Yes. Doji. Softer. Yeah. The whole thing is softer. It's too loud. So here. You see? And then now.
No fuerte.
You can highlight the left hand. And then go back.
Resaltar la dinámica, la belleza de las melodías.
Yes, softer. Go back. Here. Legato. That's right. Breathe. Bravo. So now let's do the beginning.
A los primeros compases de la obra de la Truva.
Okay. Ram Baba, the problem you have is the, in the beginning, you need to be more precise. The tempo. Two, three, bam, ba-dam. Okay?
Mayor precisión en el
bam, ba-bam, bam, bam. You know, precise. Bum, ba, ba. No, no, no. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bum, di, bum, ba, ba. Di, bum, bum, ba, da.
Acentuar dos ritmos tan importantes, dos ritmos.
Bum, bum, no, no. 1, 2, 3. Bum, bum, bum. Yeah. Like a singer, yeah? Take a little breath, yeah. Mm. Yes. Okay, so this time, it's a mezzo forte. So make slightly more legato here. Ta dim pam pa ra, tam pa pam pim pam pa ba. More legato. Ta dim pam pa ra, pam pa pam di ram pa ba, ram pa ba. Di pam pa pam pam pa ba, pam 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 pa ba, pam 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 pam. Bam 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 bam. This is fortissimo. Don't play too soft. Ti da di da da ya da da di da da di da 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 da.
Aquello que está indicado en la partitura, fortissimo, nada suave, fortissimo.
Yes, ti da da da. Goes up. Yeah. Yes. You see? Like conductor. Yeah. And then don't rush, okay? 1, 2, 3. Bam, bam, ba-dam. Shalom. Perfect. One thing also very important here. Mm-hmm. Please don't play like this. to play?
Nuevamente le dice, no piense compás por compás, piense adelante.
The note needs to travel. Okay, so don't. But it's. You know, goes up. Never go down, but always down, down. You know, there's always another note. Yeah. Try it. One more time. You can do like this. See? 3, 4. Like a little slide. Yeah, but then you go like 1, 2, 3. 2, 3. You see? You have a little rhythm here. 1, 2. Three different sounds, right? So first you have. Always go something, you know, go somewhere. Let's try that. It's very important, this part. Transition. No. I think this was too soft, too early. You see? Then it's a. That's right. Yeah, little hesitation here. Yeah, just like when you're singing, yeah, the same thing, like singing. Yes. Goes up. Legato. Second level. Third level. Now back to second level. Up. this. Oh, move. Yeah. Goes up. Goes down. Fourth level. Yes. Bravo. You see, you have this, you have this. Goes down. All right. Bravo. Yeah. Thank you.
Julián Pernet, la Universidad Juan N. Corpas y la sonata de Sergei Lyapunov.